Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. Heading up to the third floor of the Crystal Tower. Okay, this one is not icy. At least so far. That's funny, it almost looks like skulls, doesn't it? A heavy, musky scent wafts to the rough-hewn corridors. In the distance, you can hear what sounds to be... growls? Is that what it is? Low growls. So surprising that there would be growls. I mean, we have not encountered any foes in this dungeon at all. And now the growls have turned into howls. I'm just mapping out the little kind of crenellation type features we have here. So will this be the third final floor? Goblins? Wow. Haven't seen them for quite a while. Troll? Those we have seen. Oh, there's a friend here. This calls for a pyrokinetic blast in my general vicinity. They are vulnerable to fire, you see. And a dead end, apparently. Interesting. Okay, that's a hard wall here, so... And we're at the northwest area. One way to go, and that's this way. Got a little tunnel. Oh, that's interesting. On the floor is a pressure plate. A sign above it reads... Emergency cell release, section 1 and 2. Push the plate? No? It occurs to you that releasing the locks on all the cells would probably be a bad idea. I mean, maybe. I'm gonna go and release it in a little bit. The sign reads the bestiary, section 1. Oh! Maybe it opens all these. Rats. Okay. Knock spell. I can't even see them. Well, they can get out of the cell through this tunnel. More rats? Was not beyond my skills. Now I hear a skeleton. This one not rats? Must explore it all, so. Skeleton. But I don't hear a skeleton. I think it's an orc. That's the problem if you... Oh! What the hell? They had their cloaking field on, I see. After we're done, we'll see where all the tunnels lead, then. Goblins! Such a challenge for my abilities. Goblins. Empty. Oops. I was trying to deactivate my pilfering prompt. Next one, wolves. Snow wolf, warning, specimen has ice breath attack. Just cold and knock spell. I don't think it even got to use its ice breath attack, actually. Look at my mana! That's sad. Alright. Can we rest? Continue rest. Ah! He killed him all his own self. Oh, God. What, are you an ice golem? No, you're an iron golem, so we will do Mystic Blast for you. Might as well try this. An enemy, but that's fine with me. I'm at full mana. Okay. Were we heading east? I think so. Yes. That's the one I was in. Tunnel? Oh, what the hell? Are you kidding me? Three of them just popped into, like, existence. Oops. Let's see. I probably have a few things I don't even need. Well, that's a magical dagger. Definitely keeping that. We can't carry too much more. Much as I hate to do it, I'm gonna drop the plane helms because I don't wanna get that message that we're full all the time. The reason I'm keeping the dagger, especially because this staff of luck we're using right now, if it gets down to a worn condition, I'll switch to this dagger. Different than the other. I wish we could turn our model. Dagger. Yeah, look at that. It lights. So I don't know what its properties are because I have to go back to town and identify it. But I can use it. I mean, it wouldn't hurt. Okay, so now I can see what this buckler is, which is probably nothing. A diamond key? Really? Okay. We definitely needed that. And then the buckler. These things are still twitching. Okay, so the buckler is nothing. Oh god. I'm still keeping an eye on them. So a key doesn't show up in inventory. Guess not. Which is good. I don't want it to count against my... I'm not even encumbered. It's just you can only carry a certain amount of items as well. Corpses are gone. Another amulet. I'll leave the plate, Greaves. I'm going to be keeping things at this point that are of interest to me personally, because I can't wear plate, but I can sell it, sometimes for a good amount of money. But yeah, I can't carry it all. Push the plate now. Section 3. Although, I mean, maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea. Ice Golem. Warning, this specimen has a damaged aura. We use pyrokinetic blast for this one. They ever have anything useful, right? I mean, how would you find anything usable in a puddle of water? What was that? That's new. Does it sound like rocks scraping against rocks? Like slate, kind of. Stone Golem. Oh, that's what makes that sound. Warning, this specimen throws rocks. We're back in caveman times, throwing rocks. Thank you. I don't remember hearing it last time I fought one. I mean, I only fought it once. I think maybe I should open up all the cells. Because I keep running so low on mana, knocking all these things, and most of them need spells to defeat them. I have a really hard time hitting those golems. Yeah, I'm gonna do this again since... Usually when we can get a good rest in, we can usually get another good rest in right after that. Except for now. Who dares disturb my slumber? Hanging out in here? I don't hear it anymore. Okay, good. So we were in here. The cell is empty. On a plaque to one side has been hastily etched your name. What is that? It seems someone has been expecting you. You know what then? Is someone over there? I thought I saw something standing in their doorway. Just behind the door. We will now open the doors. Along the halls you hear the sound of locks unbolting, except I have already unlocked a good amount of them. Looks like there's just one that has my name. Is it this one? You're kidding me! It doesn't unlock this one. Lock spell, here we come. Who has been expecting me? Am I supposed to take that tunnel? I'm not going to yet. Fire demon! Warning, this guardian is extremely dangerous. Oh, stupid, I don't have a cold blast, do I? I have a resist fire though. Fire probably won't hurt it. At least not much. That's a very calm kind of growl, isn't it? It's like, I don't have to get all worked up. I can kill you easily. So you think. Oh, a way up. Blade helm, skipping, sadly. I will take the toric. And that's that. Alright, so here's our way out. But we're gonna explore the rest of the... I guess this is a prison. I hate to keep doing this, but these... This keeps draining my mana pretty quickly. I mean, granted, I'm only slightly under half. But I don't know how much damage that fire demon did to me, so it might be a good thing. A zombie had gold pieces, wow. I don't think I've ever seen that. Hello. A warrior, huh? I thought it was a thief. A thief in the night. Hey, you're supposed to come wandering up from the middle of the room like the way the others do. Dagger and buckler. Just... they're probably not magical. Push comes to shove, I might drop that crystal of stamina. I hardly ever need to use that, only when there's a lot of swimming going on. Okay, we're healed, and then let's replenish again. Okay, light. Oops. Yeah, it's gotta be a lot more. We're only like, what, 22, 23 minutes in? Have I been here? No. Just not locked. Maybe that... I'm still in that section and I unlocked all the doors. Medusa, warning, gaze attack, do not stare. Well, it did just save the game. Alright, free action. A Medusa, interesting. I can still attack. I'm paralyzed, but I'm attacking it. I'm not hitting it, though. Oh my god. Well, if you ever wanted to see a Medusa's guts, there it is. A potion. Plate potion. And I'm gonna skip it. How good can one potion be? What is this? What is that? Is that glitched out? Wait. It looks like a tunnel that's glitched out. I kind of don't want to step on it. Is it just like a carpet? It looks weird. Like you'd be stepping into an alternate dimension or something. Oh god, another one. A flail. Yeah, I kinda wonder about that. That floor. Is there another one? Is it just gonna appear right here? Right. My mana's getting low again. It happens quickly. Empty room. I want to see what those tunnels in the other cells lead to. Oh, you opened it for me. Warning, homunculus. Warning, specimen has spellcasting abilities. I can also hit it with a stick quite effectively. There is a bunch of treasure in this dungeon. Okay. Oh, there's a secret door out there. Yeah, let's hit that. I mean, it might lead to this area, or it might just be a dead end. But if not, if it's a dead end, we can get in through here. I'm guessing that's section B then. Oh, I see how it looks different. Doing its troll generating, regenerating thing. Hi. For you, because I care. On a troll's body, you find a crudely drawn map, obviously of this level. In the southeast corner is a large red X. The map also shows an illegible scroll just northwest of this room, marking a location just beyond the cell door. In the southeast corner is a large red X. Isn't that where the way up is, isn't it? Illegible scroll northwest of this room. Northwest. Excuse me. Red X? Southeast? I want to say northwest? Here? Is a scrawl? A scrawl? Illegible scrawl? Northwest? Alright. I gotta say, this is my favorite level so far. Except these guys are annoying. Did it have anything else on it? Another buckler. They're probably not magical. They're not. Slightly used. Staff of luck. Which troll? The one that fell or a new one? Oh, that one. Stay dead, damn you. Oh, it's the same one. Oh! I thought I hit shift. A staff, okay. Leaving the plane home. Staff is not met. I'm too close to the pile of stuff. Magical buckler. Does. Let's see if that thing gets up. It shouldn't, because I used a pyrokinetic spell. You suddenly realize that the illegible scrawl may have been a warning in trollish. I might need mana for this. Resty rest. See, it's like I get slightly tired just sleeping. My stamina goes down. What's the warning? Ah! An iron golem. Shift V. Well, trolls have to warn themselves about it, but I needed no such warning because I've fought so many of these things before. Alright, so this is a closed off area, so we still have to see what's in here. And that's it. I'm actually tempted. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna use a pass wall here. On that wall. Wrong way. I think I check. Open Saskatchewan. Ah. Trolls rush forth to greet me. This is my way of saying hello. Hello. Buckler. Is that two of them? There's two of them already. I think. Oh. Oh, the tunnels are an alternate way into these prisons so that you don't have to open the door. Got it. And this is an alternate way up into here, so you have to use pass wall. Oh well. Oh no, not back through. Wait, oh, this way. Are they coming back? Ah! Oh, there's a key. I'm gonna need all these keys? That's why I'm glad I, like, I don't want to miss the message, otherwise I would just click frantically. Oh, God. This is poor design. Alright, I'm ready to begin clicking frantically. Click, 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 click. I might... God damn it. So annoying. I'm right on it. There's no reason. I think it said another diamond key, which makes sense because it looks the same as the other. So who knows how many diamond keys you truly need? But it's good that we have it. Or have them. Wraith! Warning, specimen has spellcasting abilities. Hello, Wraith. I know you can't hear me over the drums. I barely hear myself over the drums. So someone has a monster zoo here. Another wraith somewhere? God, drum, stop. Zombie! Warning, this specimen causes disease. And I think I've only seen that happen once. Actually, I'm not even sure that was a zombie. That might have been a ghoul. That one had gold last time. Okay. Another zombie? Now, can we open this cell from the other side? No. Lock. Well, it makes sense, because you don't want things to be a little person. How many more cells we got? So I don't like going this way. I don't like climbing up and having things beat me down as I try to get up. For those cells, okay. Hellhound! Warning, this specimen is highly aggressive. Aren't they all? Mapping out the room. I like how it turns into like, it looks like a pile of ash, sort of. Like ash and bones. Empty cell? That's like the third time I've heard a spider and have not come across one. Ah, warning. This specimen is highly poisonous. Spider. Well, yeah. Beyond my skills. I'll use a nox bomb. We're almost done. I'm not trying to camp, actually. Wrong thing. They're not really poisonous. They paralyze you. So that's kind of... That's a false sign there. Fire reaction. Yet when the Medusa paralyzes you, you can still attack. Maybe that was a bug. See him? Oh, I'm so paralyzed. Am I paralyzed? No. Alright. Well, Well, he got thrown outside the cell somehow. I killed him that hard. Well, so we'll go loop-de-loop, and we're done with this level. Crystal Tower Monster Zoo. Bestiary Section 3. I guess this is Section 2? I don't even know. Through that door, I think, yes. Defeated the fire demon. The buckler is still there. Where's the other troll? Oh. Chevy. Man, do I have stuff I want to drop? I can't drop it by that stuff. Maybe I can drop it here. Let's see. Plain buckler. I'm gonna drop the crystal of stamina. Taking up room. Bracers of healing. 19 charges. Oh, crystal of zero charges. Never mind. I didn't realize I still had that. And at first I was like, well, I've been using pass wall spell. Now it's full. I mean, it's empty. Okay, we have a little bit of room. The staff piece is stacked, so I don't need room for that necessarily. A dagger and a dagger. Dead troll again. I'm gonna be able to drop it, see if there's any magical dagger, because I did find one magical dagger. I found another magical dagger. So drop. No. Drop that one. Staff of Luck. Slightly used. Let's see what the bracelets do. I'm wearing an ebony bracelet. 25 around. I don't want to just switch it automatically. 20. So nothing here. So this is probably a stat bracelet. As is this. Which I probably won't use. Then again, the ebony belt. Put this back on. I might feel the difference with that. The ebony belt. That's a stat one. That. 22, so this is a lesser AC enhancing belt. As is this is the same. Let's drop these belts. And the torque 20, 25, 23 less. Twenty-five. This is the same. So I want to sell that ebony torque. That's being fetch a good price. 23 and 23. So we know that other one is also an ebony torque. So that's good. And that's how we do it. don't get up again. A buckler. Probably not magical. Oh God. Stay down. Need rest. I'm healed. I probably need to replenish this. Oh, geez. Ah. Buckler. I found another magical dagger. Wow. I want to see what those do. I could use another dagger of strength or dagger of maybe something else, luck. Because I go through daggers pretty quickly. Well, I don't go through them, but they get to a worn condition pretty quickly. Until fully healed. Oh, yeah. Okay, we are good. Get some light spell. And next episode, guys, we'll be going up to level 4 of the Crystal Tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.